For the life of me, no matter how often we do this, I just can't get past how whiny, snivelly, pathetic, and downright pitiful people can be. It's lamentable. I mean, what kind of miracle are you hoping is going to take place here?
Well,